time, weren't
it? Yep. Back out.
Me and Andy shot it off.
Again. This time, we're in the city of the Lake District, which is in England, north of England. And when I say we, loads of us. Social distance. This is my bubble. You see the videos, this is the bubble. These are the only people I ever see. We've got Rob, Mark. All about the views, and Tom O. And he's got the daft dog with him. He's up the front, Baxter. Baxter the dog. But as you can see, it's a bit minging today. Not great. Weather's not great. Dry for now. For now. It's not much wind either. It's forecast to be about 16 to 20 mile an hour up the top. Oh, look at this. Yeah, 16 to 20 mile an hour up the top. Misty, overcast, cloudy, but the rain is like 15% chance of rain, so fingers crossed we'll be able to sit out if it doesn't rain. Whew! We haven't started the climb yet, we're just on the track to it. So we'll bring you back when we get through this mud.
See the rand on them.
Feel it, yeah. Bubbling away.
Yeah, yeah. Alright, so it's these two.
Hello.
Is you a lot, Rab?
What's that?
You're out a lot?
Yeah, getting back out again, like, you know, about time.
You're getting what now?
What's that?
What are you getting? You're getting what?
Getting back out.
You can't say that.
What tent you got?
Copyright.
What tent you got?
You see what there?
The fuel, yo. Right, we're going up right up there.
Up. About a mile left.
About a mile into into the murk.
Easy peas.
There's not going to be any views here, like, there'll be no time lapses.
Nah.
No stars.
Nah.
No sunrises or sets.
Nothing. You never know. It might clear up. Let it lift.
Absolutely sweating, like, hot.
I'm boiling.
It's a nice, steady hike. It's not mad steep.
Yeah.
Until you get the end.
This is what I needed to get us back in.
That looks a bit steep at the end.
Back in. Thompson's off.
Tom goes away. He's on a mish.
Oh, there's more sheep up there, you know.
The dog will go crazy. That dog doesn't like sheep. Anyway, we'll crack on. Whew! It's not far to go. Half a square.
Half a square.
But it's a big square.
Straight across the square, diagonally across the square.
Clean that lens.
Across it. Diagonally
over three quarters.
What about Baxter?
About 750 metres ago now. Baxter Ferguson. And here's a night being a film store.
Come on, smile. Say rough.
Roughage.
Get that out my face.
He's like, no cameras.
Get that out my fizzog.
So we're heading up into that. Gloom. That's what that's called, gloom. Meanwhile, in the gloom. Sort of clearing up. It's passing by, innit? We're in the clouds though. Yeah, we'll see what brings.
2-0.
We're
on.
How
are the lads? How are the lads?
This is Little Scarfell. As you can see, it's not all about the views.
I do look like I'm straight off of a workout video from the 80s, like.
Gonna get physical.
Come on, people!
Physical. We're gonna get physical. Shut up. Right, so we're gonna head into the gloom. Oh, so this is great. Scarfell, there's no great about it. Look at it.
Absolute crap. Crap Scarfell. Crap Scarfell. There's absolutely nothing great about this.
Soaked.
The pits, Scarfell.
The things we do.
Even Little Scarfell was greater than Great Scarfell, wasn't it?
Great Scarfell. Oh man, the rain.
Rain's on.
There's the rain on. Geezer wipe.
It's not rain, it's just cloud, isn't it?
Right, we're right in the cloud. Right, we'll get this tent up then. Stop mucking about. Before we die of hypothermia.
Boosh.
Matt's there. Rob's there. This is Mark. New tent.
So much room in there.
Oh, look. Paul Baxter. Oh, do you just want to get in? Do you just want to get in, Foxy? Poor old Foxy.
Nice,
great. That's massive, isn't it? The length of it. I've been walking 10 minutes. I'm not at the end of it yet. What's it like on the inside?
Massive.
Let's have a look. Let's have a shufty. Whoa, I'd need a footprint now.
Right, it's got a footprint. I've got a full on, mate.
To your end. It's humongous.
He's in.
That's big. Hey, it's alright. This like Alp kit. You've got to get in, haven't you? You've got to get in. Alp kit Viso.
Viso?
Whoa. Bloody well.
Bleak. How much is this gun?
114 pounds that from Alp kit. Worth it. Good. Right.
Oh no, you've got a whiff there, aren't you?
So we're in. Oh, we're in. I mean, when I say we're in, he's outside cooking. What are you cooking?
I've just got some chunky soup.
Soup. I thought I was bad with me blooming boiling the bag.
Just quick. Oh, I'm all about quick calories, me, mate.
Soup.
I've got about 500 calories of bread and butter in there and all. That's where you get the calories.
That's where it's at.
That's where it's at.
That's where it's at.
Quick, easy, painless.
I've got some beer there.
I'm all about, fella.
Good porch itch. Oof. There he is. There he is, look. It's him.
I'll turn this off.
Oh, Jesus.
It is.
It smells getting burning grass.
Yeah, it's me, sorry.
It's a fight of the grass.
God, it's nippy. It's nip-was.
It's Ooh. Very nippy.
Yeah, I'm burning the grass a bit like bush. Hey.
It's wet, isn't it? So it's not going to catch on.
Where's my spoon? Oh, it's in my pocket. Got it.
Spoon
got
in
it.
Your
got
pocket. Yeah, so we're just going to get ourselves organised and get my tea on. I've got Wayfarers, chicken tikka. With rice. I don't know where I'm going to cook the lake. I might have to cook it here. Let's see.
God, it's got even ground idea, like.
GoPro, turn off.
It's too much.
Right.
It's too much. It's too much.
Right, so just sort of like.
It's too much.
Be calm about it. So, how are you loving the Steiger for a two man tent?
It's tight. It's ridiculous.
It's all right. I mean, we've got loads of space.
Oh, there's space.
But you can't, like...
You can't have a party, like...
Ah, you can't get naked in that.
There's no naked chicken skating.
Ah, well...
You know what I mean?
You say that.
Well...
I've been planning this for a while.
Not at the minute, there's not. I think we're going to have to leave the...
Naked chicken skating.
I think we're going to have to leave everything open.
Yeah.
And there's still not... There's not a great deal of room, like, is there?
There's not loads of space. Huh? But it is a two-man tent. And,
I think Thompson's got more room in his 100-pound flipping... Alp kit thing, isn't he?
We're going to have to get... We're going to have to get Alp kit visuals.
Alp kit it up.
Really are. Not even kidding.
No, not even kidding. Not even kidding.
Turn the light on to us.
Your like, bob's dead,
shine
like.
It, shine it on to us. So we're going to have to get Alp kit tents.
Yep.
And just do that because this diker is...
Crap.
It's not crap.
Ah, it's crap. It's not worth the money. I was on this tent.
Right, get out.
Get out. Off, coughed.
Get out.
Coughed.
Get out.
Coronavirus.
Out.
Coronavirus.
Get out.
Out.
Out. Get out. Go on.
Out.
He's going.
Where's my pillow?
Stuff your pillow.
Shove you off.
Pillow. Morning, come outside here and out. Not a thing. Not a single thing. Oh, there's somebody there. You all right? Sleep well?
Morning. Morning. Slept, well, slept all right, like.
You slept like a log, yeah, I can hear you.
Probably would have slept better on your own, you know what I mean?
Sawing wood. Sawing wood, aren't
you? Did you sleep top to tail, like?
No, we slept spooning, cuddling in. Socially distanced, of course.
Little bit of spoon.
Socially distanced, of course.
Socially distanced spoon.
Yeah.
Oh,
but I tell you, I miss the Namage, the width of it. That's the Solway Firth. Views have appeared this morning. Nice day. There's not a breath of wind. All the mountains have arrived. Joined us. I'm going to get the kettle on. Have a slow pack and then a nice walk back. It'll be a nice walk back as we see where we're going this time. Criffle's over there somewhere. I can't work out which one it is. Yeah, it's one of them. Absolute carnage in here. He's as bad as me. Look at this one. It's mayhem in this tent, like. It's like a junk shop.
That is not, yeah, that's not. Is it?
It's not, it is.
No.
The calvers
are behind
not.
It's not.
There's a pile of stains. So we've got Skiddaw, little man, Bassenthwaite's over there. That's the knot.
It's not.
Carrick Fell, High Pike. Oh yes, they're all here. Anyway, this is where we had the big marquee, circus tent. Mark's away over there, packed up. Rob's just finishing off there. Test your whistle.
You gotta test your whistle. You gotta west your tissle. West your tissle.
Yeah. Dog's ears gallop when you do that though.
Well, that's not my fault.
It is. Oh, look at him. Look at him lying down.
He's like, howie, let's go.
He's desperate to get off, isn't he?
Desperate.
So this is the unassuming top. This is the unassuming top of Great Scarfell. This is where I stood in the mud. It's where Rob stood in the mud. We just all stood in the mud, basically. Aye. So unless anything majestic occurs, we'll leave it there. We'll leave it with this. Bogies. Right, here we are. There's Mark sitting there. Hey!
Hey!
Mark, how are you, son? How are you, Dick? How's it going, Dick?
Not bad.
Yes, okay.
I'm still awake. Yeah, that's right. That's okay.
Me ruby slippers.
Me ruby slippers tonight, no.
Where's our ruby slippers, like?
Me ruby slippers tonight.
Why, aye, man. How we?
I'm in my new tent, man.
Kneewear.
I'm in my ruby tent, though.
There's kneewear, there's me ruby slippers in it. All right, Stuart.
He's away from that bit.
I need one, actually.
Man, stop swearing.
Is that better?
Kill his all. Cheers.
It didn't work, you fool.
Right.
Boosh.
All right, Rob, how are you doing, son?
We're walking in the pink, man.
Rob's the wee gentle one.
Sorry.
Rob's the wee gentle fellow.
Gentleman. You just can't help yourself, can you?
It's all gonna shit, still
win. Instantly.
Oh, man.
It went shits up.
Oh, okay, dear.
It's all right. I'll edit that bit
what
out.
What can you do?
I'll edit that bit out.
What can you do?
I'm good with the edits.
I'm having a lovely time.
Oh, you're having a great time, son.
Having a great time.
No, he's had a bad day, hasn't he?
Oh, you had a really bad day.
Oh, it's been a nightmare.
How's your day been, by the way?
Shocking.
Shite.
So you had a bad day, never mind.
You took the wrong turn, had to gun up the flipping M6.
Oh, the motorway was closed.
Up and down and round and up and down and in and out.
You had to go up and down and up.
And in and out. No, and back and forth, back and forth and out.
Up and down. He's dreaming of pies now.
Wants a pie.
So anyway.
Sweet.
Steak pie.
Apple pie.
prefer a mince pie myself.
This apple pie indeed me, actually.
I prefer a mince pie.
He wants apple pie.
I could actually fucking have...
Oh!
It's another strike.
He wants
another strike.
Pussy.
I'm in your face.
Oh,
I'm getting your face now.
Jesus.
What are you doing, by the way?
It's not the northern lights, man. It's just a light north.
So anyway, I think we're going to turn the camera off. Off. And we're going to go to bed.
Apple pie, pussy. We've got all kinds of pussy.
If you can find cheaper pussy anywhere else.
Oh, pussy.
Fuck it.
Why pussy, black pussy, smelly smell. Pussy.
Woohoo! It's there.
So, Chubbs is being sack.
Oh, God.
He's being sack.
That was just the best thing ever, that line.
Smelly pussy.